tell you a true story. Perhaps I am wrong in telling it to you. For the most of our story, it will be a large and beautiful house. It is of the governess in this household, I will tell you. In the bag she carried was a letter of recommendation from her last employer. She could not know into what unexpected adventure the letter would carry her.
You'd not enter this household of your own free will. I could tell you things. So many things. Run out of this house for your life.
What intrigue there is beneath your mask of innocence.
If you could only see yourself as I know you can be, Henriette. Proud, ashamed of nothing.
Can't you understand that it is possible to love honestly?
And if it had been only 1 hour or 1 minute, it would have been worth throwing away everything for. I know what I'm asking. I know the slights and humiliation you will have to put up with.
You shouldn't be yielding against my better judgment.
Beloved as you are in this house, is above all bargains.
How dared you entice him to come to you here, to confess that you and he should meet openly without delicacy, that you...
Why do you stop? There is evil in this house, but it was here before I came. It was not I who brought it. Don't you know what they're saying about me?
It will make no difference.
You are a fool.
Well, we do hope you'll like it.
Oh, yes, mademoiselle.
Love to mademoiselle. Isabel, Louise, Bette, Renan.
We got it so you'd always remember today and us.
But it was for the new mamselle. Because she has pink ribbons in her bonnet.
Look, mamselle, there on the left. Suppose some night you saw that passage like it. Could you share your feelings then?
I haven't the least idea what you're talking about.
Deep in our hearts, we've known that if ever you go away, I will go too.
You are desperate. Yes, I too am desperate. It would be so easy to do something we would both regret.